DeForest is getting a transportation grant worth $1.5 million. That's according to the governor and the DOT. The money will be used to finish a road construction project by the new Kwik Trip distribution center. Officials said the project in DeForest will reduce distribution costs, lower prices for consumers, and help the La Crosse Center with growing production and delivery operations.